pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. She's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
My what bone?
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
You're cutting into my skull. Victor's got his hands full.
How is she?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day.
Eh, looks better. Every day? How many days has it been? What are you doing? Don't touch me.
V? You in there?
My head.
How are you feeling?
6:49 p.m. What day?
Ugh.
I feel like something's not right.
I don't know, Vic. My ears are ringing. And then I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
It's like I'm...
It's loud. I'm on stage and almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic, and I realize it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then I promise not to laugh. I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different.
Night City looked different. Strange. And I hated it. Hated everybody. Every inch. It was too real. Even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories.
Not my memories.
There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Johnny. You mean to say there's a terrorist in my head?
Hang on. I mean to say there's an actual terrorist in my head right now.
That's right. Johnny Silverhand. Had his crowning moment about 50 years ago. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? It's his doing.
Arasaka headquarters.
People say he was buried under the rubble. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
First time I've ever seen you scared, Victor.
Never given me that look before, Vic. What is it?
You, don't got a lot of time left, kid.
What?
Say what now?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness. Gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone.
That's...
B, it's important you get all this.
It's not acceptable. Talking bull, Victor.
Don't believe an ounce of the horseshit coming from your mouth. Know why? Because it doesn't make any goddamn sense. Whatever's happening to me, there's a logical explanation. Gotta be. You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
I want to know the details, all of them.
Don't own a thing. Not one deet.
Or deet.
Okay. There was... is a construct. A psyche on the chip. That of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter to Sean. How do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshaun.
Huh.
The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
So there's nanites on the chip. So I'm like Frankenstein. Well, not Frankenstein. Frankenstein's monster. Frankenstein was a scientist, you know what I mean.
You're Dr. Victor, and I'm your monster. Perfect.
She's alive!
Your body's only a body. You can modify it, replace it with chrome, hell, get a new one altogether. Your mind, though? Oh, that's a whole nother story. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body!
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic, inevitable, and neither of you can stop it.
Can we just remove the chip? I'm guessing not.
Can we just... take the chip out or switch it off.
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
The shard from the TV ads. Not sure what TV
Talk
ad.
To me.
I'm thinking it's a shard from a TV ad. I can't remember which TV ad at the moment, though.
Fuck. I remember this thing. Saw it on TV. Oh, what was this stupid slogan? Soul something.
Oh, yeah.
Secure your soul.
That's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe, but this is a prototype by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
So what am I supposed to do?
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid. Misty?
What's Misty gonna do for me?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
Sorry about Jackie.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die with him in my sleep.
Did she know about Jackie?
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Which one do I do? You're giving me pills that'll kill me? I guess if I want to get it over with.
Giving me a pill to prod that son of a bitch? So he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain can be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for. How did you stick a gun in my mouth? Pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
I don't know. I'm exhausted.
Gotta lie down.
Why I always lay down the wrong way.
Here, got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm?
Out of my skull? Oh, it's a bullet.
Promise you'll try to get some sleep.
About Jackie.
Missy, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
Talked about you, lots.
He talked about you, like, lots.
We got into a fight right before he went off to do this job.
He wasn't mad at you. I hope you know that.
I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been different. But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Somehow, of all the things that I have to do, sleeping would probably be the easiest.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included.
A pleasure to meet you.
Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
I don't smoke.
Don't smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man!
The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Literally. Talk to the stranger. Oh. Hey!
Who you work for? Start talking!
Myself.
Fuck. Fucking Chip.
Yep.
Rip the thing out myself!
No, wait!
Can he do that?
I'll take control.
Ooh.
I'll find a way.
Ah!
You hear me?
No! Ah!
See you never, asshole.
Now like that! Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger!
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you.
How
I'm like
you...
mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could.
It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Get out of my head!
Leave me alone! Get out! Just get the fuck out!
Lead to the head, only thing that'll fix this. Hear me, bitch. A bullet to the fucking brain!
Go away.
Fuck me.
Mrs. V, I would like to inform you that Mr. Wells' body has been delivered to his family. Regina's got another gig for me. Thievery. Steal a River Courier Service van. Revere Courier Services Warehouse on Martin Street. This isn't going to be your usual gig. You're going to go to the Revere Courier Service facility in Northside and steal a minibus full of leather jackets. Don't worry, I was also scratching my head at first, but the job couldn't be simpler. Someone's smuggling sin leather combat jackets to NC Night City to get around the corporate embargo. The leather's imported in the form of jackets, which is then distributed to underground Ripper Dock that use them for their implants, which are then sold at competitive prices. Quite a supply chain, right? My client tracked down the shipment but can't take care of it on your own. You're her replacement. We can take care of it on her own. Just remember that the RCS can't roll until it validates the driver's identity. Oh, did I mention that the RCS warehouse is controlled by the Tiger Claws? No? Well, I'm telling you now. They use it for laundering cash, so don't be surprised to see them prowling around. Be careful and good luck. It told me I was overweight before, but I'm not now. The place looks brighter. I think I've ever seen this place in the daytime. Anything new here? Rent is past due. Dear sir or madam, our records show that we have not received this month's rent payment for a unit in Mega Building H10. In accordance with the tenancy agreement VD blah blah blah, any subsequent payment delay will result in forced eviction from the property. Do I have to go pay them? I don't know how to do that. Stock up on ammo. Open inventory and put on clothes. Do I have ammo in here? If I did, it would be in here, right? But I didn't see anything. Stash? I don't have stuff. Put my old V stuff in. Any more V things? Because those are not as good as the other things I found. Yeah, I don't have ammo unless I can. I can buy some outside. Ah, I'm naked, alright. Well, close to it anyway. I like that better. It's a little less armor, but I like it better. Epic. Look at that. 38.2 armor. Arasaka polycarbonate laced bulletproof aramid vest. Reduces damage from explosions by 5%. Unmatched quality. Look at that. I'm an operative. Because it's got a mod on it. Graffiti glasses with coated glass. Well, that's pretty cool. Comfy rocker aramid weave slim fits. Titanium fitted polyamide combat boots. Like, well, this is even better. Muddy fleets. Oh, this is the best. Reinforced arm office wedges are better. How is this the best armor? Okay. Oh yeah, I guess I should have put one of these on first. Makes sense. The special clothing sets. Bandage wrapping? That's alright. Now I got my grenades back. Saved, right? Yeah. Playing for time. Jackie still leaves little things for me. Well, Chica, looks like we got ourselves into a real fix. No chance in hell I'm wriggling myself out of this one, but you're still alive, and as Misty says, as long as you're alive, there's hope. Fate's given you a second chance, so use it. Get back on your feet. Do that and consider your best friend's last wish fulfilled. Alright, I like the song. This is pretty cool. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We're gonna leave the apartment, and I'll get some ammo outside, because I don't think I have any in here. This... what is that? Nothing? Oh. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.